Hello everyone, and welcome to my custom Mandalorian minifigure showcase. So I've got 12 minifigures to show you, and they're all customs from the Mandalorian seasons 1 and 2. So let's get into it. Okay, first up is Cobb Vanth from the Mandalorian Chapter 9, The Marshal. And this is him without his Boba Fett armor. So he has a Sith Trooper torso and dark tan pants and nice little gun build there. It is a black ice cream cone and a small blaster pistol. And we got Pre Vizsla's hair along with a couple other characters like Dash from The Incredibles. Okay, so next up is this guy, sorry I really don't know his name, from The Mandalorian Season 1, Episode 5. So this minifigure uses Peely's face from The Hobbit, Poe's hair, one of the criminal middles from one of the many police sets, a light silver gun, and dark tan pants with pockets. Next up is Boba Fett without his armor from The Mandalorian Season 2. So this minifigure has two accessories that are a customized gaffy stick and a small gun with a lightsaber handle as an extension. This minifigure mostly uses parts from the Black Riders from the Lord of the Rings Lego sets. So, his hood, cape, middle, and pants are all from one minifigure. His head, which is also from the Lord of the Rings, is Elrond's face, and it is double-sided with a smile and a frown. Next we have Dr. Pershing. This minifigure uses the original Snowtrooper middle, very faded, which actually worked out really well because the top of the torso still has its printing, which looks just right, and the bottom still has a belt, which is perfect. His accessory is a little container of Baby Yoda's blood. He uses the original Snowtrooper pants. He has the face of George from the Beatles. And yes, I know, he doesn't have glasses. Next up is Mayfield from The Mandalorian Seasons 1 and 2. He is a really cool character, and this minifigure can be used for both the Mandalorian Seasons 1 and 2 minifigures. The first custom, right here, which is from the Mandalorian Season 1, has a cool robotic arm on the back. And he's also holding two guns. The second custom is Mayfield as a prisoner of the New Republic, with a little accessory for him to bust ties with. The next figure is IG-11 with two rifle blasters, a basic IG unit body, a detonator in the middle of his chest to show that he's about to self-destruct, and a silver stud in the middle of his head just to add a little bit of variety. This next minifigure is from The Mandalorian Season 2 Finale. This figure is one of the pilots of the Imperial spaceship that the Slave One is chasing at the beginning of the episode. Sorry, I blanked on the name. This minifigure uses a Final Order officer's torso backwards, Frodo from the Lord of the Rings face, and a helmet of one of the raiders from the AT-ST Raider Mandalorian set. This next minifigure is another one of the pilots, the one that threatens to kill Dr. Pershing. He uses a Cantina Band member's torso, along with a motorbike driver's helmet.
Final Order officer. Face.
This next character is from both The Mandalorian Seasons 1 and 2, and she is on Tatooine. She is the repair lady. That's what I would call her, because I have no idea what her real name is. She has a cool little custom blaster, and also a custom torso. You see the black spots on it? Well, those are Sharpied. It was originally baby blue. She uses Han Solo's pants, if I'm not mistaken. Arwen from the Lord of the Rings face, and Frodo's hair from the Lord of the Rings. And here we have the sniper from The Mandalorian Season 2, Episode 5, The Jedi. This minifigure has a light brown torso with gray arms and light brown hands. His pants are from the Lord of the Rings Uruk-hai minifigure. I used Uruk-hai armor for his armor. He uses Gimli's face and slick back light brown hair. He comes with two accessories: his sniper rifle and the gun he pulls out just before he's shot by Mando. The next minifigure is Din Djarin from The Mandalorian Season 2, Episode 7, The Believer. This minifigure uses General Veer's original middle and Cassian Andor's head and hair. He also comes with a black blaster. And finally, last but not least, the adorable Baby Yoda, or Grogu, which is his real name. Come on, Disney Plus, you could have thought of something better. He comes with a custom pod, which I did a tutorial on in a different video, and the minifigure itself. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed, and subscribe for more videos like this in the future. Catch you later. I'm Christopher Connolly, Moxon Animations. Bye.